These are the images the United Nations wants the world to see. Saida Barili is 18 years old. She should be full of life. Instead, she is slowly dying, starving, with no access to food or medicine in her tiny fishing village south of Hodeidah, after 19 months of relentless airstrikes by a Saudi-led coalition on Yemen's Houthi rebels. It's hard looking at these images. Imagine being Saida's own mother, completely helpless, watching your own daughter trapped and suffering. The UN says more than 7 million people in Yemen desperately need food, and 1.5 million children just like these are suffering from malnutrition. They are the victims in Yemen's civil war. Innocent, but with these images only now starting to shake the world's conscience, innocent, but hopefully not forgotten. Muhammad Lila, CNN, Abu Dhabi.